Hi guys, welcome to WebSensePro, and this video is a little different video because I'm not going to be teaching you guys any code tutorials. This video is a comparison of a paid theme and a add-on theme, but this is just to get you starting up. So if you are a new store and you want to start up somewhere, you can definitely choose a free add-on theme. It's a lightweight theme. It's a good theme to start with. But if you are already generating good sales and making revenue from your e-commerce business, then the next step should be switch to the paid theme, because they'll be providing you a lot of value in terms of features which you won't be able to do it on your own, because there's a whole team of developers working to improve that theme. And it's one of that kind video where I'm going to be reviewing side by side Dawn theme versus a theme called Aurora. And this theme has a lot of cool features. One of the features which I like the most is lots of different types of swatches. So you can have a drop down menu color swatches, you can have image variant swatches, and those swatches will also be showing up in your collection page. And some of the features which I like the most, the MAGA menu, and there are a lot of features which I'll show you guys in this video by comparing these two themes side by side, and hopefully you guys will be able to make a better decision on which theme you should go with. I'm not forcing you to choose this theme. I'm just giving you a demo of some of the cool features which you will be having once you go to the next level of your e-commerce business by buying this theme. So without further ado, let's jump into the screen.
Okay guys, so that's our favorite theme, Dawn theme. You guys already know how it looks. If you are the first time visiting my channel, I have created a lot of videos related to Dawn theme customization. I'll add the link in this YouTube video description. So if you haven't watched any videos before, you can watch these videos. But in this videos, we are comparing Dawn theme with Aurora theme. So that's our Dawn theme, and that's our stylish Aurora theme. And it has different styles. So one is pure and one is this called sheer. I don't know if I'm pronouncing it right. Let's compare it from top to the bottom with our Dawn theme. So that's the announcement bar of our Dawn theme, and that's the announcement bar of Aurora theme. And I'm also going to be telling you guys the value of adding the paid theme to your e-commerce business, because it's gonna be costing you a lot more if you try to build your own custom theme rather than buying a paid theme. Because I'm a developer, I know how much time consuming it is to add the code and add in the features to the free themes of Shopify. For example, Dawn, Sense, French, a lot of free themes that are available. So my suggestion is, if that you are already making money from your e-commerce business through your Shopify store, update your game with the paid themes, and you will be getting a bundle of features, and you'll keep getting new features as they update the version. So let's compare it. So on the announcement bar, we have social media icons showing up on the left-hand side, and the currency switcher on the right-hand side. And we can add currency switcher in Dawn theme, but we cannot add that in announcement bar. We can add that below the announcement bar. So it's a pretty simple if we compare it from Aurora theme. And that's our menu in Dawn theme. And now if we go to Aurora theme and hover over any of the menu item, you can see that we have the whole picture showing up for every single collection. So these are the swimwear, dresses, activewear, bottoms. Really cool picture showing up. So if you are looking to get stylish looking MAGA menu, you can choose this theme. Again, I'm not forcing you guys to choose this one. I'm just reviewing this theme to show you guys what are the cool features in this theme. Now let's scroll down to the slider section, and that's our slider. That's the navigation of the slider. Whoa, video on the slider. That's really awesome. Another style of the slider. So we have two videos showing up side by side on the right and left hand side. And on the center, you have this shop now button. It's really awesome. And in Dawn theme, we don't have the option to add video in the slider. And obviously there's no way we can add two videos in one slide, side by side, because it's looking really cool. And trust me, if you will hire a developer to customize it, customize your Dawn theme to have a slider looking like this, it's gonna cost you way, way more if you compare it from the price of this theme. So that's my point of view. I have been developing and customizing Dawn theme from like last 3-4 years, and I have a lot of experience customizing different Dawn themes, and I know how much time consuming it is to customize the theme. And so that's our collections, and these are the products showing up in our Aurora theme. And if we hover over it, it shows us the image variant swatches. And you just need to hover over any of the swatch, and it changes the featured image of your collection. Cool, right? And now let's click on the quick view button. Awesome. So that's really cool. It shows a drawer from the left hand side, which opens up a whole lot of options to choose from. You have size guide showing up. You have pictures showing up. Another scroller on the side in the quick view where you can see all of the pictures. And once I click any of the variant item, you can see it's changing the featured image of the product on a really stylish way. I mean, it looks really awesome to me. Nice. That's cool. Okay. And in Dawn theme, we have simple image on hover. So they added few animations, but it's nowhere close to this one. And if we click on any of the product, we'll have a single product page, and we're going to go to the single product page a little later on this video. And I'm going to be showing you color swatches, the type of color swatches which they have. I mean, they have a lot of different type of color swatches option as compared to the Dawn theme. We just have a drop down and buttons option. We don't have image variant option in color swatches, and a lot of different, which we'll be discussing a little later once we review the homepage layout. And okay, that's the slider. That's the carousel of the product. Nice. That looks nice. One thing you will notice about this theme is that if I refresh the page, so let me refresh, it's not gonna take long to load. You can see that it's loaded instantly, and the theme has a lot of pictures on the homepage. A lot of pictures on the homepage, and it's not affecting the speed. That's really important. So speed is really important if you talk about SEO, if you talk about paid advertisement. Obviously, if someone's coming to your website and your website is stuck, no one's gonna proceed. I mean, it's just a matter of second. If the website is taking more than 6 to 7 seconds to load, then none of your visitors are gonna wait to load it, right? I mean, they'll just skip to another website or store, and you'll just drop your traffic really fast if you don't have blazing fast store or website. So that's a really important feature in this theme. Okay, so a lot of different sections, and a lot of stylish looking sections. That's really cool. And again, in Dawn theme, we do have similar section, but not. So if you click on the lookbook, we have something similar, but not like this one. So it has, the pictures are on top of each other, and they have a nice looking border radius, and they are not Photoshopped. It's the feature of the theme. So that's really cool. And let's go back to the homepage of Dawn theme and scroll down here in our Aurora theme. So I think it's enough for the homepage for this theme. Let's go to the product page and review some of the cool features which this theme has. So let's go to the product page. So guys, that's back end of Aurora theme. And One of the coolest feature which I wanted to show you guys is color swatches. So in the theme preview, they just have variant images as color swatches, but they also have multiple options and really cool options which you can use if you want to, right? So that's the backend, that's the customizer of Aurora theme. If I click on a variant picker where I have currently showing up swatches in dropdown, we have a lot of different options you can see. We can choose swatches, variant images, button solid, button outline, a lot of different options as compared to Dawn theme. If we go to Dawn theme, we just have two options. We can simply display pills or we can simply display dropdown. So we are pretty limited if we use Dawn theme. Again, if you want to level up your game of e-commerce business, you can simply go to any paid theme, but this one is also really cool. It's a review from my side, so you can get a better understanding of what you will be getting before buying this theme. So let's click on swatches, and that's how the swatches looks like. Let's move on to the second option, variant images. Obviously, you guys have seen that option in the theme demo as well, button solid. That's really cool. So I created a tutorial to display color swatches like this in Dawn theme, but it's really time consuming. And if you want to save your time and focus more on business related things, focus more on marketing and sales rather than doing code customization, I suggest you should go with the paid theme. Again, if you're making enough money, then it shouldn't be bothering you to buy a theme which is just $290. And if you go to customizing Dawn theme and to make it look like this, it's gonna cost you a lot higher than this, because I know as a developer it takes a lot of time to build that kind of theme, and developer have worked really hard to build this theme. I can see the number of features which they have added in this, so I suggest you guys should check this out and give it a try. You can preview your theme by adding it directly from your store. So you just go to this link, which I'm going to add in the video description, and click on try theme. And once you click on try theme, you will have that showing up on your store, just like I have. So you will have this theme trial on your store. You can play around with it. You can customize it as per your needs. And when you think you are ready to go, you can then purchase this theme and publish it on your store. So that's it for the color swatches part, guys. So guys, that's the page for all of the features which you will be getting in this theme. So some of the features which you will get through paid apps, which you can get for free if you buy this theme. So one of the features which are most required by many of the store owners is pre-order. So if you want to add pre-order feature to your free theme, you will need to buy a paid app. But in this theme, you will be getting this built-in feature. You can simply select the template for pre-order and you will be able to get that feature without paying into any additional app. Similarly, the sticky guard feature, if you will be customizing your store to add in the sticky guard, either it's going to take you a lot of time, or if you will go to option with the app, you'll have to pay additional for the app, even if you are using the free theme. And similarly, there are other features like infinite scroll, high resolution pictures, animations. I mean, a lot of stuff which you will be getting in this theme included, which you might need to buy in shape of paid apps. So it's a complete bundle where you'll be getting a ton of features in this theme. And I can just ask you guys to try that out. Don't buy, just try that out. If you feel comfortable that it will work with your store, then definitely go buy the theme. And that's it for the video, guys. I don't want to make it really long. I mean, there are a lot of ton of other features which I can walk you through, but I don't want to make this video too long for you guys. It's gonna be really hard to digest a longer video. So I just wanted to emphasize on the most important features which this theme is offering you guys. So that's it for the video, guys. I'm going to be adding more Shopify tutorial videos and some WordPress related video as well. So channel, comment on the video below, subscribe as well. Until next video, have a great day.